this is how you turn on the 201. Come around to the back of the machine. There's a switch. You can see it's on, off. Turn the main switch on. Back around to the front. Turn the power on. And then you wait for the control to boot up. Once everything is ready to go, you'll see that there's a flashing emergency stop. You'll release the emergency stop, and then you'll hit standby. Standby turns all the hydraulics on, and then it clears the alarm. After that, you have to zero return the machine. So you go and hit jog, zero return, and you'll see that the machine is moving. It'll go up in X and then over in Z. Make sure the door is closed too while you're doing this, otherwise it takes quite a bit longer to get everything zero return. Now, once it's zero return, you'll see the lights are on for X and for Z.